I used to be so tough, never really made a mistake. Volcano is wrong. About Tristan Evans. About Tristan Evans. Finding a girl. Of the Vamps in October 2011, we've always had people from the Philippines commenting on our Twitter and Instagram, and it was actually one of the most reactive fan bases for the Vamps in the world, and it was a place that, it was a place that took us 2 years to get to, but now we're here, we think we should come back every year with the rest of the Vamps, which is hopefully question for you guys right now in Manila this evening, and that is, who has got a wild heart? James McAvoy.
Now we sing! Hello. There is a lot of you in here today. And you're all having a good time. We just want to say, before I play this next song, a humongous, ridiculous, incredibly large, bigger than this. Thank you! To everyone I see, everyone. Every single one of you beautiful people in the audience tonight. For enabling us four weird sweaty boys to come here to Manila, which is literally the other side of the world for us. And we get to play a venue like this. And all of you get to have a sing and a dance and shake your bums with us, so that's amazing. I'm going to ask a favour. For this next song, if you have a light, could you please put it in the air, because it looks very nice. It's called A Million Words. Sing along if you know the words.
Hope he tells you every day with a million.
Thank you for an awesome gig. I've never sat down at one, and it's still been amazing. So thank you. Manila. Thank you so, 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 so much. If it's okay with you, we've ordered about 16,000 pizzas, 17,000 chicken wings, 1,200 bottles of Coke or Pepsi, and we're just gonna stay here forever with you and just eat pizza and music. If that's okay with you, anyway. No, but honestly, we cannot stress how much we love you and we appreciate the support you give us every time. It is unbelievable, and we will continue to come back in and see every single one of you for as long as we can do it all in rhythm and grand style. But now we're going to play the song that all of you got to number one at here. This is Risco. Sometimes you feel it in your blood. Don't hurt the heart with me. Thank you.
baby. Come on.
Still feeling good? Have you still got one more song in you? last chorus. I need all of you. I need you to scream out. I need you to scream the words as loud as you can. Here we go.